coach, I even asked him if I wanted to move to fullback, and I told him I'd try it. Well, we've got an old line, senior lineman coming back, experience, got quite a bit on the line. The backfield, we're young, but we're looking good, everybody's working hard. And by the time first game rolls around, I think we'll be ready.
Yeah. kickoff. It's the calm before the storm.
What? that's counterproductive. I think it's important to stay focused on the job at hand.
Advantage.
history was made in Louisville today, though, as Bowling Green High School competed for its first football state championship. After leading Covington Catholic by 12, the Purples found themselves trailing 24-21 with time winding down. That's when senior quarterback Ryan Wiesman led an impressive drive. No timeouts, you got to work the clock. Connecting here with Hobie Gurley. Like I said, kids, you got to work the clock. 25 seconds. He goes for Kevin Bailey in the end zone for the winner, but it just wasn't meant to be, and with no way to stop the clock, time ran out on the best season in Bowling Green football history.
I'm proud of my team. I'm proud of I love the guys I got to play with this year, and good luck to the guys that are coming back next year.
Definitely. That shows you the quality players in the Purples program. They have plenty to be proud of, finishing 13-2.
Tim joins us now, and Friday night is a big basketball night.
Yeah, believe it or not, though, we're in the middle of December, and it's not all about basketball
anymore. That's right. Football.
We got some football. Hello again, everybody. Bowling Green is still receiving some cheers from its brilliant football season, and that even includes tonight. The Purples honored at halftime with a basketball game. They finished runners-up in Class 3A football. Bowling Green's cheers did not stop there, though. Kevin Fishback cashes in with a 2 plus a foul. Nice. The Purples looking very strong this season.